the University of Johannesburg choir sing a setting of Psalm 42. As a deer longs for flowing streams, so my soul longs for you, O God. Today's reading is from the prophet Isaiah.
The path of the righteous is straight. You smooth the way of the upright. Following the path of your judgments, we hoped in you, Lord. Your name, your memory are all my soul desires. At night my soul longs for you, and my spirit in me seeks for you. When your judgments appear on earth, the inhabitants of the world learn the meaning of integrity. Lord, you are giving us peace, since you treat us as our deeds deserve.
Hope, desire, seeking, longing, memory, integrity, peace. Which of these many sentiments speaks most strongly to you today? This reading is a poem and a prayer, or rather many prayers. Is there any phrase, any sentence, any few words here that are a prayer you want to make today? If there was any phrase or sentence or few words that were meaningful for you, say those words again now, a few times over perhaps. Make them your prayer. Speak those words to the Lord right now. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world without end. Amen.